Maybe before we started, I should show you guys the trailer for it. So, Pathfinder Wrath of the Righteous, you know, right at the very end, there's a big boss fight. This takes place, basically, the heroes get scooped up out of time and space right before the last boss fight. So you still play your very powerful character that you made from before. This is the trailer for the DLC we're about to play.
This world is under threat. Anomalies are destroying its integrity. The danger is critical. Assistance is required. My name is Valmalos. I am a primordial inevitable. I am the guardian of magic. My task is to monitor instances of dangerous, experimental, unsanctioned magic, and to neutralize them if they pose a threat to the integrity of the world. The confluence of mythic, semi-divine, and divine powers in one place on Golarion risks destabilizing of the material plane. Reality is fracturing, and anomalies are emerging from the cracks. They are like a sickness poisoning this world. They must be eliminated. If my inferences are correct, there is someone who will exploit the emergence of these anomalies. A devious, unprincipled foe who prioritizes destruction above their own survival. Seek them out. Hunt them down. Destroy them. You alone have the power to save this world.
All right. So that is the first part. So yeah, that is Inevitable Excess. Now, from what I know about Pathfinder, Inevitables, they are literally creatures of order. They are golems, you know, clockwork type things, and they are all about, like, the order of things. They are the opposite of chaos. So here we go, Inevitable Excess, and I haven't played this in a while, so I'm gonna be rusty. Answer a plea from a powerful entity and defend the space-time continuum against imminent collapse. Use your unparalleled mythic powers to do battle. Oh, I just remembered at the end of the main story, you guys, I was a lich. I freaking went like full Joko and I just started turning everyone into undead. And yeah, like I won, but freaking everybody was terrified of me by the end of the story. So we are going into this story and I'm basically Joko. Use your unparalleled mythic powers to do battle with truly invincible opponents. Import your character from the main campaign just before the moment of their greatest triumph, their victory over the world wound, or create a new character. Let's see. So early stat adjustments. Toggle auto leveling. I do not want auto leveling. Are you done playing Guild Wars? For tonight. Any thoughts on Hogwarts Legacy? Hogwarts like Harry Potter? I don't know what that is. I'm guessing that's a movie or a game or a show. I don't know what that is. Damage for a number of enemies. I don't think I want to change anything else here. All right, next. I'm gonna grab Mukluk. Yeah, see, look, here's my picture. Oh my gosh. Okay. Here we go, Backup Pathfinder. We're gonna try out the new DLC. It's relatively short. We're gonna see how this goes. Because we finished Elden Ring this morning. So, and again, I am rusty on Wrath.
The Rilu Vorlesh awaited the commander in the heart of Threshold. Their confrontation seemed imminent. But an unexpected obstacle appeared in the commander's path. Who would dare to postpone the inevitable?
Final barrier. If a person has a sworn enemy, they will be predisposed to describe all misfortunes and failures and obstacles in their path. I couldn't read that in time. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm remembering my party. Okay, so we got Mukluk. We got Dayran. He was the healer. Arushale. Bard and Waifu. Shulk, which is basically She-Hulk squished together. Noxie, I forgot I imported Noxie's Twitter picture. And Eve. I believe Eve was the tank. Yo, we did a lot of work to import Noxy's Twitter picture. And then we got Chip and we got Wojtek. The bears. Alright. Why do I see, wait, what? What is this? An impassable barrier, vague silhouettes can be seen beyond it, looking as though they were molded from gray mist. For the moment, the way to the heart of the threshold is blocked. Do I go up? Are redeems off? That is a good question. Now they are. And I'm too late! We're 1 second too late. We're 1 second too late, you scumbuckets.
3 years without.
Who is that? Sleepy Bowdy. Banned.
Oh my god.
Please stay tuned for a word from our sponsors. Me.
3 years of daily streams without missing a single day.
Alright. Man, I'm glad I've got some muscle memory going on here. I'm hitting keys to control these people, and I'm not even sure what I'm doing. Verbal exchange initiated. The monotone voice rings out across the dungeons of Threshold.
Request. If you can hear me, please proceed to the fortress entrance.
Perception 29. My skill is 41. Try to pinpoint where the voice is coming from. Success. The resonant emotionless voice seems to be coming from every direction at once. Well, if I was in this situation, I'm on my way to fight Arilu. I don't have time to talk to you, whoever you are.
Request denied due to the severity of the current situation.
Who is that speaking?
This world is under threat. Anomalies are destroying its integrity. The danger is critical. Assistance is required. Request, please proceed to the fortress entrance.
What? What anomalies? They need tech support?
Information will be provided to you directly when we meet. Request, please proceed to the fortress entrance.
Fine, let's meet at the entrance to Threshold.
Request, please proceed to the fortress entrance.
Okay. Oh gosh. Wait, it's not moving. Touch. Whoa, the Balrog turned to ash. Think I saw this on Doctor Who once.
Please proceed to the fortress entrance.
That's not supposed to happen. What are those? Wait, is it on turn-based right now? I don't want that. Hold on. There we go. Okay, do I have all my usual, like, buffs and stuff? Oh man, it has been a while. It has been a while. Yes, I've got hella buffs right now. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's focus on this. I feel like I'm playing World v. World again. Everybody is using the target marker quite well.
Let's try this way.
Oh, I forgot. Oh, that's right. Shulk had a halberd, and when she killed something, she had a chance to summon a demon. We just got a Baylor. And I think she feared this guy. Now it's running for its life. Oh my god. It's aggroing everything. Greater Zombie Lord? This is not good. My tank is not up front right now. My tank is not up front right now.
Out of my sight.
Let's see if I remember how to heal. Ability. This was it. Channel energy. Yo, I'm getting ripped apart. And Mukluk is a lich, so he doesn't get healed by this kind of thing. Yo, are we gonna lose on the first fight? Dude, Shulk, are you close enough to attack? Because you're helping not at all. That choke point was freaking awful. Okay. Oh wow, that was crap healing. Let's see. I gotta remember how this works. Where was his big heals? Spell resistance, no. Heal, here we go. There we go.
I am prepared.
Okay, and then this guy, he needs... Did Chip die? Where's Chip? We lost, oh. Why are you back there? He's in another freaking zip code. Dude, Chip's like, I'm out, dude. I'm not doing this. I signed up for fighting a demigod. I didn't know we were gonna be fighting like 10 of them. I'm done. Okay, a lot more of it's coming back to me here. I need a spell that does damage to, or that heals undead to heal this guy because he's a lich. I had someone that had a spell that did something like that. What was it? Harm, if you have it, yeah, or regeneration. Like, fast healing does it.
Missed me already.
I swear I had some. Oh, wait, it was like salamander skin or something like that. I'll get faster at this as we get going. It's just been a long time. That's invisibility. Dispel magic, hellfire ray, fox buff, greater heroism. Hungry pit, animal growth, break enchantment. Remove curse, false life greater, touch of slime. Dude, who had that skill? That's it, Blessing of the Salamander. Okay. I can do that for now.
Time's not waiting.
That works, right? Yeah, okay, there, he's starting to heal. It's just taking time. Did he have that? Ah, yes, he has 11 charges of that. There we go. All right. Did anyone else low health? The raptor is very low on health.
I know what to do.
So we'll cast this on the raptor too. Okay. Let's should have channel negative energy as an ability.
No mistakes.
we're about to find out. Oh, he does. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. So this character was originally a druid. And then I became a lich. So he actually has druid skills and lich skills. Is that five still quick save? Yes, it is. Pugging Harvest Temple is a chore. Yeah. If you ask me about it early in a stream, I could possibly help with that because I enjoy doing it. The other companions. Yeah, no, I'm going to keep what I got. That's Loranity, by the way. We had Laura in the party for a while. And then we got rid of her because she wouldn't shut up about Bram. Final barrier. The reason for the postponement of the... Okay.
I know the way.
Excess detected. Verbal exchange has been initiated and will be recorded in my memory. I have been waiting for you. My name is Valmalos.
The towering golem addresses you, but his voice does not originate from his motionless lips, nor even from his head, but directly from the burning heart in his chest. Serpentine scrolls coil around the golem, rustling as though whispering to their master. Who are you, Valmalos?
A primordial inevitable. My second name is the Answering Rite. I am the Guardian of Magic. My task is to monitor instances of dangerous, experimental, unsanctioned magic, and to neutralize them if they pose a threat to the integrity of this world.
I shouldn't like to see this Answering Rite fellow appear before me if I suddenly go seeking revelations from the gods.
My form is optimal for performing the tasks assigned to me.
You monitor the use of dangerous magic capable of destroying the world. Where were you when Arilu Vorlesh opened the World Wound?
The World Wound problem was promptly analyzed. Inevitable Emeslin was sent to eliminate it. The result was failure and loss of functionality. Axis thanks you for destroying Emeslin.
Valmalos' voice is sanguine. It is impossible to tell if Emeslin's defeat and death trouble him at all. It's been too long since I played Wrath of the Righteous. I don't remember Emeslin at the moment.
The World Wound problem is still to be resolved. Your arrival here is linked to the search for a solution to the World Wound problem.
Emeslin's death doesn't bother you at all.
Emotions were not factored into the construction of inevitables. The creators considered them superfluous.
Was that the name of the angel? I don't think so, because he's talking about an inevitable, which is like a golem, like a clockwork beast of oil, not beast, but creature of order. The angels are holy creatures of good. It's kind of a side grade.
That's awful. Living without emotions, never feeling anything. Never being able to love, to want, to crave. I pity you, Valmalos.
Who are primordial inevitables?
We are living machines. Super golems created to perform certain tasks. The primordial inevitables were the first among all inevitables. Eons designed us. Axiomites poured the metal for our bodies. Axis is the crucible from which we came. The material plane is the site of our vigil.
Emeslin is an inevitable you fight to bring down a shield around Arilu inside Threshold. Oh, I think I might remember that now. I think it told us to destroy it. It's like, this is the most efficient thing to do. And we were like, are you serious?
The powers of a primordial inevitable are comparable to those of a demigod.
Get to the point. What do you want from me?
This world is under threat. Anomalies are destroying its integrity. The danger is critical. Assistance is required. The confluence of mythic, semi-divine, and divine powers in one place on Golarion risks destabilizing the very fabric of the material plane. The power of the Knight Commander of the Fifth Crusade must be contained to prevent catastrophic consequences.
What kind of catastrophe are you talking about?
The confluence of excess powers in one place, exacerbated by the conflict between them, is having a destructive effect on reality. Rifts in the world's matter are imminent. The world of Golarion will be torn to pieces and, it is likely, consumed by other planes. This catastrophe must be prevented. If you call upon your power, you should be able to sense the impending catastrophe.
Use perception 31, focus on your senses. Success. Somewhere far away at the edge of your perception, you do sense some kind of disturbance, a tension, like someone is trying to wind a mechanical clock past breaking point. And this feeling is emanating from Threshold. At the same time, you feel a strange lightness in your chest. The bleeding scar has vanished, leaving behind no sign at all it was ever there. What specifically do you want me to do?
The anomalies created by these material rifts must be destroyed. Their focal point has been detected in the city of Iz. Request, you will go to Iz to destroy the anomalies. Warning, anomalies can influence the minds of those subjected to them. Be prepared for memory distortions.
But I sense a strain in the fabric of reality coming from Threshold. Why are you sending me to Iz?
Entry to Threshold is currently impossible. Anomalies are everywhere. I will remain here and search for a way to solve the anomaly problem in Threshold, while you solve the anomaly problem in Iz.
What do you mean by anomalies?
Small rifts in reality, spontaneously manifesting in the fabric of this world. They are like a sickness poisoning this world, generating copies of various creatures from its memory, and imbuing them with irrational behavior. The anomaly-infected copies are non-functional. They must be eliminated.
That's an excellent excuse to be able to throw any creature in the game that they want at me. We've already countered that point. Well, I guess I don't have any choice but to go to Iz.
This verbal exchange will be terminated and recorded in my memory. We will meet again when you have solved the problem in Iz.
Let's see. Altar, consecrated priest, it doesn't. Oh. Whoa! Lots of random stuff. Okay. Oh my god, this was my inventory right before the final boss fight. I had so much stuff. I had 7,000 pounds of loot. Nice bag, yeah. One cool thing about all those big, like, war beasts I had in my party is it added their strength to the total amount of what you could carry, so I could actually carry 170,000 pounds of loot. But sorting it is another matter. Oh boy. Alright. Is this the way to go? Oh, goodness.
Let's hear you cry.
Trying to remember the standard stuff I would use when fighting. I know I loved using Creeping Doom, so we're gonna do that. Oh, God. Okay, change that, drop it right in the middle of us. God dang, this is the second fight. I mean, I guess my, you know, I've got a strong team, but this is the second fight. Wait. Oh no, Shulk's mind controlled. No. Shoot. One of our highest DPS people just got MC'd. That's not good. Healer is crowd control. I'm trying to get my bard away from my damage dealing warrior that is killing everybody. The difficulty spike is shocking. It's there. Summon Elder Worm, Elemental Swarm. Don't. Alright, I think I just need to have everyone focus on this thing. Wait, Dominate? It's that or the Dominator that's mind controlling our people, which is rough right now. Okay. Shulk is down. What do I have that can heal someone while they're down on the ground to possibly get them up? Resurrection, Cure Serious. Probably just heal.
This thing refuses to cooperate.
Nope, that doesn't work. Is it Breath of Life? Hold on, I remember a spell. Was it Breath of Life? Raise Dead, Cure Light Wounds, Breath of Life. I think it was that. But it had to be done within a very short period of time. Okay, he's... Oh god, what is that? Channel negative energy to heal the undead members of my party. Okay, the archer's still alive. He's back there. Oh, everyone's hitting Eve now. Hit the Dominator. Oh, this guy's way weaker than the thing we focused on first. We should have done this first. Hope we get a chance to heal soon. Like, rest, I mean. Wow. Mass heal. Dummy thick heal. Alright, Chip is still wounded. He's undead. I'm gonna put regen on him. Did he cast it? Yeah, he did. And put regen on self. Ooh. Okay. I'm gonna tap quick save. These are some tough fights. Do I have... Yeah, dude, look how many buffs I have. I had this many buffs when I was about to go into the final boss fight, and I still have so many of them. All right. I don't mind tough fights as long as, you know, I win. let me rephrase. I don't mind tough fights as long as they're possible and not like, you know, just one in a million. And so far, this does feel possible. Like, I feel like I'm having a hard time because I'm rusty AF. What is this? There's a gear-shaped hollow in the bare stone. Unfamiliar runes are scored into the stone around the indentation. Let's put regen on her too.
This will be quick.
Oh, hello. Okay, you guys need to get closer because the buffs. Wow. Eve took so much damage there. Dude, let's get a refresher. What is Eve's armor? I remember it was crazy. It's 47 right now.
I know what to do.
Like, most things can't hit her. That was crazy. Something not only hit her, it was really, really hard, too. Alright, that died pretty quick. What was that? Calamitous Kekatar? Kick. Most things can't hit her so far. Well, yeah. Most things that I had fought up until this point. Can I climb this? I guess so. It just kind of stood there. Wait, didn't,
a test of my abilities.
Let's try this one. Precision.
Ah! this guy... I can't even see this thing's hit point. Okay, there it goes.